only the beginning. You ready for the next test?
Ready is an interesting term.
I want you to go out and experience the heat that a fight with Kilbane would bring.
Can't we do this metaphorically?
No.
You need to disrupt one of their shell companies.
Anyone in particular?
Fence Company. That's fence like a barrier, not fence like buyer of stolen goods.
You're kidding me, right?
The company that makes them is seriously bad news. If you'd rather a corrupt, sinister organization keep making money...
I'll do it. Easier to say yes than understand the reason.
What was that?
Nothing. Make Jack proud. How it's done. Like in the old country. Nice. Saints will always win. Wow!
You impose my will.
This is so much more relaxing than painting!
You're a real saint? It's all, like, real!
I will give you a problem.
Hello?
Zimos, I was,
Things can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, seriously, no hurry.
See you, Z.
Bye. Now where was I?
Hey, Zimoth.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
If the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need Morningstar out of here. I already work downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
You have a place to stash them?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Are you ready for the last test?
You have a funny definition of training, Angel.
There's a car waiting for you. Head to it.
I've already played in traffic, remember?
This time, all I want you to do is drive around.
That's it? What's that going to teach me?
To master your fear.
Then this should be no problem. For no one. Kinsey was right the first time. Angel is fucking crazy. Fuck your pictures! Angel tipped him off. Kinsey was right the first time. Angel is fucking crazy. Things just had to get worse. Angel. I guess you know your stuff.
Thank God, I need your help.
Kinsey, I am not moving any more boxes.
I went out and they found me.
Who?
The Deckers. Who else have I been hacking? Wait, don't answer that.
I'll come help get you out.
No, get into position and cover me instead.
Right. I got here first, Kinsey, and I don't let my people down. Just relax.
Easy for you to say when you're not being followed.
I have you covered. The Deckers will never know what hit them. Steelport is my own. I will keep watch from here.
We're being followed.
What do I look like to you?
Someone who can keep them safe while they turn tricks and make us money.
And all I got to do is drive them?
That's right. How hard can that be?
You'd be surprised.
Tired. Don't you dare stop now.
Thank you.
What do you want to work back here? Well, that bed's seen a lot of leaves. That tastes delicious. You like being squeezed? Wow, up to to my elbow. I could spread wider. I'm okay with rough stuff. Of my sorority. Wherever you want, baby. Since we're already wet, how about another round? Now that's why women are better. Don't leave me hanging like this. Until next week. Kisses.